I'm playing a doctor. I come in the second half. To be very honest with you, this is not my film. So please don't go with that expectation to see me for 3 hours, 2 hours. No. I play a character in the film. The story is really good. The story in totality is very entertaining and a very gripping story. And that's why I agreed to be a part of this film.
What is the specialty of your character that made you agree?
I just wanted to be a part of the film.
Reason?
I like the story. I thought it was very good. It was very entertaining.
Have you liked it, you know, the questionnaire goes
on? Very gripping. The story was very gripping. It's like a very, you'll remember it. It'll make you think. It's a full gangster drama. I love drama. So, I wanted to do it.
Is she someone who falls in love with the gangster?
Sorry?
Is she someone who falls in love with the gangster?
Difficult to answer that question. And he's got all the weirdest expressions of mine now, which will be all over the internet tomorrow. But please watch the film to see what happens. But definitely the story moves ahead with my character. And I play a doctor, like I said. But I've played a doctor before, to answer your question. In Mr. Perfect, I was a doctor. And after that also I played a doctor. I don't remember which film. You're right. It's definitely a very nice feeling. It's happened to me. Earlier it happened, I think, a few years back with Thupaki and Matran. Mm-hmm. Both my Tamil films released on the same day. Then it's happened to me in Telugu also with Kedi 150 and Ingoka film. I don't remember which one was it. There was a clash. But both were my movies. So, of course, it's the best feeling. But let's hope that both the movies do well. I've worked hard for both the films. I can work hard. Adi tarvata result na hands lo ledu kada. What can I do? Point is that I believed in naku namakam undi story lo. So I, with my belief and with all my hard work, I went ahead. More than that, success or failure is not in an artist's hand.
Every time the result impacts the artist, mm-hmm. you know, they will realize their judgments, mm-hmm. they will realize their setbacks, mm-hmm. and arrive at the new conclusions and new horizons about the rest of the characters to accept. What kind of transformation that Sita brought in you?
The moment
you did it, now you can't claim that it is God's part.
I'm not saying it's God's part. Were you a philosophy teacher? So any point of time in your life?
No.
Moral science teacher?
What is your error?
I'm feeling like I'm talking to my school principal. Okay. So, well, I had my learnings. And I'm not saying that it's God's fault or any such thing. I take full responsibility for the movie. It's my film. I'm very proud of my film. I have no regrets with my judgment. For me, my character was brilliant. I have got unanimously very good report for my work. Now, whether the movie works, it's a team effort. I don't make the movie. I'm not the director of the film, right? I am not the producer of the film. I'm not the director of the film. I'm not all the actors. There are different actors. Everyone's doing their respective job. From a spot boy to any technician to the actress to the actor, everyone has to do it together. That's why a movie is teamwork. If something goes wrong here and there, the whole thing is going to fall. Now, that's not in one person's control. But having said that, I still believe that my judgment was very good. I still stand by it. And I think it's one of my finest works. I'm very proud of the film. I have no regrets.
There is news that you are walked out from the Indian tour.
No, not true. I'm shooting with them. November. I won't walk out of that film, yeah? Shankar sir, dying to work with him. And my role is fab.
I was working with Shabba. Have you watched films, you know, before?
I have watched his films before. Very, very sweet person. Very silent guy. But I like his style of working. I didn't have too much interaction with him because I was not there on set for too long. But whatever little interaction I had, I enjoyed working with him. Sweet person.
Will this film upgrade your career as a hero, attempting to the startup?
No.
Today?
No.
It's only a general character.
Yeah.
It doesn't add anything to your character or
profile. It's not one of those films. But it's a nice film and I'm happy to be a part of it. It's a relief from the other.
ఏంటండి వీడియో నచ్చిందా? అయితే ఓ లైక్ వేసుకోండి, లేదంటే ఓ కామెంట్ చేయండి. ఎప్పటికప్పుడు మా వీడియోస్ చూడాలంటే సబ్స్క్రైబ్ చేసుకోండి.